Hey guys, it's Beth. Welcome back to my channel. And today I just wanted to give you an update on my pad selection for the next pad 12x12 pad project that I'm doing now that I'm finished with that Canta pad project. So a week or so ago, I had posed the question to you guys to help me choose my next pad. I have this Charming Charlotte, which is very pretty and floral. And then I have this Echo Park Animal Safari pad, which is just kind of fun and a little bit more of a challenge. I had ideas for both of them, and I had the desire to use both of them, and I couldn't choose. So that's why I was asking for your help. And the results of the voting, it was kind of overwhelmingly for Animal Safari. It ended up being like 55 to 17 for Animal Safari over Charming Charlotte. So for those of you who wanted Charming Charlotte, I apologize. I will do this one next. But since Animal Safari won, this is the one. I will do Charming Charlotte after Animal Safari. So there still will be a Charming Charlotte project. But just wanted to kind of give you an update on which pad I'm going to be doing. And I've kind of walked through the pad once before. I flipped through it when I was asking for your vote, but I kind of wanted to flip through it again just to kind of tell you how I might plan to use it. So I don't know exact ideas yet, but what I will do is I will go through and take all of the cut aparts and cut them down. There are two sets of each cut apart. And I will probably start with those and figure out what I want to do with them. Those will kind of drive my projects. Some of them are great for personal scrapbook pages. Some of them would work for cards, you know, especially like fun cards for kids. And some of them, I don't know, like mini album or, I don't know, we'll have to see. But I just wanted to let you know how I plan to start is by going through and going through all the cut aparts, cutting them down and kind of evaluating the projects from there. And someone else had a good idea too, is I can see if I can find one. Some of the pages kind of lend themselves to like fussy cut embellishments. So I might also look at some of the pages for that. And then I know some of you have also given me ideas on things that I can do with these. And again, the scrapbook pages and then cards. I had the suggestion of mini albums. And then something that I had thought about doing is taking these and somehow making like a little ABC book kind of thing. So, and someone else had also come up with a similar suggestion for that as well. So that's kind of what I have expectation-wise or idea-wise for this pad so far. But did want to give you an update that Animal Safari was the pad that was voted on. So that's what I will be starting here in May. If you have any ideas or thoughts on this pad, would love to hear them. At this point, I'm still open to all new ideas, but thanks guys for your time today and stay tuned for projects to come from this pad. Hope you're all having a crafty day.